The Leopold Cafe in Mumbai, immortalized by Gregory David Roberts Shantaram, and also the first place to come under attack on 26/11. But soon after the attack, this cafe started buzzing, and the people from all across the city, not just from the city, but from across the world, started pouring in. Well, it's always been very popular with the hip cosmopolitan crowd of Mumbai, not just Mumbai, but from across the world. Foreign tourists have always been coming here, and this cafe is 137 years old, and the cafe owners have decided to start the cafe right after the attack, and now, just before the New Year's Eve, it's buzzing. There is no place for people to sit. People are waiting outside. How is the business compared to last year?
Business is the same, not just gone up or not down, the same. You know, the people are coming out to see the bullet marks and that's it. The same.
You've kept some bullet marks, you know, just to, you know, remember this attack. Why?
It's now this place has become like a history. The people are from all the parts of the India coming to see the bullet marks. And yes, we are paying homage to that one who died. So we don't want to remove the bullet marks.
And what's going to be the New Year resolution for this place?
The New Year's resolution from first is like, we'll take the safety of the customer. That's the first priority.
What is the significance of you being at the Leopold? You know the attacks happened here. And this is a place, do you feel vulnerable here?
I'm feeling actually quite all right here. Compared to Delhi, I love the atmosphere and I prefer it here. And I'm going to spend the New Year's here as well.
How do you feel right now? It's crowded, it's buzzing as usual. So what are the thoughts right now?
Wow, you know, actually, except for the bullet holes, you know, you would never think that anything had happened. You know, people are pretty upbeat and it's pretty amazing, actually, that it's bounced back.
Let me also ask you, are you going to celebrate your New Year's here or somewhere around the Leopold and all these places where the attacks happened?
Definitely, yeah.
Won't you feel unsafe, vulnerable?
No, I mean, everyone's on, like, guard and everyone is solid. Everyone's in solidarity to, like, fight terrorism. So, no, not at all.
So, right. I mean, that just sums it all. These people, some of them have come for the first time. Others are regulars. But the spirit of the Mumbai still remains intact. And the resilience shown by the foreign tourists as well shows that we are not going to be bogged down by the terrorists. And so now, as the New Year approaches, this Leopold Cafe stands testimony to the spirit of Mumbai and the resilience that the world tourists are also showing in this place, not just in this place, but also in Mumbai. Rana Kotecha, NewsX.